So, how are you feeling tonight?
Well, I feel fine. I feel a bit nervous because my dad is actually over there.
Wow!
Actually, I'm a bit nervous because the 45 is all, actually being tough. So, I'm actually nervous because when I go outside, he might shoot me.
Wow. Oh, daddy!
Wow! Wow! Nakatawa juga.
Oh, I don't English me. I'm at school.
Yes.
Daddy, don't shoot. We're just kidding.
Sige, mag-bisaya na lang ba? Sige ka na.
Oh.
Bro, oy, isa. Oy. Tame ko.
Oh, sa inspire ko ka.
Ah, asa inspire?
Sa isa, Batman, Pocahontas.
Saan lang, kula. Actually, iba nag-aanap ang mga kanan. Everything about environment, recyclables, or upcycling. So see, upcycling siya kayo. Eh, nagamit niyo yung mga linapay na drum sa basura, garbage bag, and then, ni tapot niya sa environment, morning, ang akong team karon is more on leaves, trees,
this do
anything green. About green. Organic, our team for today is actually, I was the one who lead the team, so I know we are talking about organic.
Wow!
Okay,
so
hindi
lang
tayo
magtanong
kayo, nagyaro
naman.
Sige,
ayun po mag-aaral. Bulot
sa white gold.
Sa mga question.
White gold.
Okay.
Okay.
So, ano, pangutana? Ha?
Ang pangutana? Okay. Ang pangutana? Kung ikaw na-trap sa usa ka isla, sa unang bahin, giunsa nimo pag-abot dito?
Well, foremost, good evening everyone. Well, this is Ms. Binagota, of course, in front of you. First of all, also, I would like to thank for all those supportive BC1 students. Okay, the question is, kung ako na-trap sa usa ka isla, sa unang bahin,
giunsa nimo pag-abot dito?
Well, I, let me tell you, before ko naabot sa isla, dahil si Rina pa ko ato. Naabot ko dito. Karon, mawala na kong kalamoy. Wala akong nakagawa sa trap. Kay Shokoy naman. Thank you.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you for the number one. Wow. Sakto sa Jill.
Shokoy.
Yes. Shokoy na siya.
Ang mga Shokoy o nangokoy.